Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your Fright Night host for today, Mad Dog, and I'm bringing you some more Dead by Daylight. Don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, take a bite of that like button, and please, please share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. How's it going, guys? Alrighty, let us get into it. I wanted to show off all the outfits I've been getting lately, so I'm going to play as the Wraith, but I want to get this outfit for the Trapper. It didn't keep it for some reason. Hillbilly went ahead and got the Halloween one for it. That's great. The nurse, did we do anything for her? Nah. She still got her pumpkin head. Now, Huntress, we got two things for the... we got three things. We got the... from different outfits. So, we got the axe with the antlers. We got the bear head. And forget what outfit that is from what set. I don't think I got anything for her either. Doctor is the last one we got stuff for. Oh yes, that looks so creepy. I love it. Oh, and the spirit. We got stuff with spirit too, if I remember. We got that outfit. Let's change his style a little bit. But yeah, like I said, we're gonna start off with Wraith. And yeah, let's go and have some fun killing some things. It's really loud. Sorry, guys. Let's get the vision to try. We got here. Completely silent. That's kind of cool. Screw it, we got two. Let's go ahead and use that, huh? Why not? Offerings. Let's go there. Why not? Alright. Just ready up and wait for the folks. Unfortunately, it is really, really early in the morning. I might have missed my window for this, but I was doing other recordings at the time. So, we'll see. In the meantime, let's find some blood points. Get some love. He hasn't been... effects. It's great. Come on, give me some victims. I guess nobody's playing this game now. I'll tell you what, guys. Oh, all right. Here is a whole group. Nice. Drunk on Wednesday. Nice. Very nice. Scare the crap out of these guys. Oh, I'm looking forward to this. Alrighty. Not too bad of a wait. I just wish the other two would hurry up and ready up before something happens. But, you know. 95, you're 81, 105, 25, 17. Come on, one more. Let's do it. Come on, Drunk on Wednesday. Let's go. At least get into the 5 seconds. Now, no matter what, even if he disconnects, we still go into the match. Alrighty. Drunk on Wednesday had to make us wait. Alrighty. I didn't have anything else worth burning, so I was like, eh, let's just choose our place then. Why not? Oh, man. I'll probably only do one recording of DVD then, because... Or I might have to do a Survivor one, too. We'll see. Yeah, that could work. Okay. Yeah, that could definitely work. Most definitely work. Okay. Alright, I know what content I'm going to put out this week. Alrighty. Hopefully y'all have been enjoying all the content we've been putting out lately. We've been working hard trying to get back on track and all that. And I don't know about y'all or anyone else, but I'm about to put out some new content as well, so... I really just lose her. How'd you? Thank you. we go. Ah! Let's get you on the hook, shall we? One over here for you. Alright. There you go. No! Back to this one over here. Sorry. There we go. Yep. No one else wants to talk there. Let's get on to the next game then. Alright, we're gonna keep changing people as we play different games. Here we go. I love the doctor. Create a lobby. Hey, lobby. So yeah, so I can kind of down them, and then they can be stuck there for a while. Let's see. I have a falling effect. Oh, nice. Okay. Offerings that we have for this guy? What's this one? Nah, it's not. I'll be mean. I'd rather use a Mori on a stream. Why not? Let's stick in the darkness. Alright. Hopefully it doesn't take long for someone to come say hi and, you know, play with us. I really love this outfit. It's so creepy. All the extra eyeballs everywhere too. Alrighty. Come on, people. I need some killing tonight. Okay. Contestants, let's do it. Just want to give all my patients a little therapy. That's all. A little glow juice, a little shocking. Does the body good? It does. Yes. Now we're good. Now we're talking. Oh my goodness. Please fix your ping. Ping fix, please. Yes. Yes. Okay, we're good. We're good. Woohoo! The doctor's gonna kill. I mean, treat. Treat you. Treat you. You can't get those two mixed up, you know? I wanna just come up out of the blue and just scare the crap out of them. Alright. You might just... I don't know, you might do a second round, just do Survivor. Just for the heck of it. Oh, excuse me, guys. Had a good supper. Good supper. Been a while since I played as a doctor, so hopefully I'm not too rusty. Yes. Exactly where I wanted to be. There you are. Way over there. now I got you all. Gotcha. There you go. I'm not rusty with the doctor after all. Oh, that was a great game. Let's see if we... I get that next. Well, that's the hex for him, isn't it? Nice. Alrighty. Well, guys, that is all the time I have for today. Yeah. So, yeah. Yeah, that's all I have, the time I have for today. Sorry, I was just double checking to see if I had time to do an additional match, but yeah. Alright, this is Mad Dog signing off, and we'll see you next time, Slack Underground.